monitoring your entire Kubernetes environment without being an expert. Let's dig in. Kubernetes has multiple moving pieces that you need to monitor. For example, the elements that make up the control plane. As your clusters grow, collecting metrics from all the Kubernetes sources becomes highly complex. Comprehensive monitoring for Kubernetes reduces the operational complexity by providing the visibility you need to monitor workload status and performance, troubleshoot problems easier and faster, perform cluster capacity planning, and right-sizing limits and requests for your pods. Sysdig Monitor offers an out-of-the-box user experience for monitoring your Kubernetes environment, including pre-built dashboards and a comprehensive alerts library that you can use right away. So let's see how it works. After a simple agent installation, Sysdig will inspect every aspect of your Kubernetes clusters. With a couple of clicks, you'll get the whole picture of the performance of your Kubernetes environment. The out-of-the-box dashboards make it a snap to monitor the status, health, and performance of your clusters, nodes, namespaces, workloads, and pods. This includes golden signals and cluster resources like CPU and memory allocations. Sysdig Monitor can easily identify which workloads are running at any given point in time and which deployments are having problems. Thanks to the event overlay, you can correlate your metrics to events like deployments and pod restarts, so you can easily narrow down the source of the problem when troubleshooting issues. View your workloads with an eye on the requests and limits you've set in your environment. You can set alerts so you know when you might need to make changes to avoid slowdowns and performance issues. Service level metrics are made possible by auto-detecting service applications like Nginx or Redis and assisting with the deployment of monitoring integrations, pre-built dashboards, and alerts. With Sysdig Monitor, you can easily get the whole picture of your Kubernetes control plane, including the API server, etcd, kubelets, and more. Also, Sysdig Monitor can show you where you have over or underutilized resources and help you get the right values for CPU and memory allocations. This helps maximize cluster efficiency and avoid unwanted bills. This is how Sysdig Monitor can help you see the full picture of your Kubernetes environment and services, troubleshoot problems faster and easier, and optimize your capacity, saving you time and money. Getting started with Sysdig Monitor is easy. Start our free 30-day trial and you'll be up and running in just a few minutes.